Earth's magnetic field is definitely going to flip. In Earth's 4.5 billion year history, the magnetic field has flipped many times. So, how do we know a flip is going to happen? First, the magnetic field weakens by about 90%. For us humans, this phase is much more dramatic than the actual flip. A weaker magnetic field means less protection from harmful space radiation. Communication satellites in higher orbits start to fail. GPS, banking, and the stock exchange won't work anymore, and the internet would be disrupted. On Earth, the probability of skin cancer increases, and the internal compass of animals whose navigation depends on the magnetic field is impaired. This process can last several thousand years until magnetic north has become south and vice versa. It's not a doomsday scenario, but it's certainly a possibility that we need to be aware of. The good news, after every flip, the magnetic field stabilizes again. In the past, there was a magnetic pole flip about every 300,000 years, and the last flip occurred 780,000 years ago. Although we don't know exactly when it will happen, we know that,